If you want to gather all your desire into one simple word that the mind can retain, choose a short word rather than a long one. A one-syllable word such as God or love is best, but choose one that is meaningful to you. Then fix it in your mind so that it will remain there, come what may. This word will be your defense in conflict and in peace. Use it to beat upon the cloud of darkness above you and subdue all distractions, consigning them to the cloud of forgetting beneath you. Should some thought go on annoying you, demanding to know what you are doing, answer with this one word alone. If your mind begins to intellectualize over the meaning and connotations of this little word, remind yourself that its value lies in its simplicity. Do this, and I assure you, these thoughts will vanish.